Hi guys, today we are at home in my bathroom, in my sanctuary, to do a look about nude. I was really, really in a nude color mood this morning. I wanted to show you how to dress up all nude tones, have a few hints of gold, and then a beautiful nude makeup. So I just tried this foundation that I really liked because it makes my skin very even without looking like I was wearing too much products on my skin. It looks pretty natural. The finish is matte and it's gonna stay on all day. So I was really happy because also I had a little bit of suntan because of, you know, I went on a vacation. And usually when I have a tan, my skin is not really gonna react really well with the foundation. It's gonna make my skin look pretty dry. But with this formula, I didn't have that problem. I'm gonna have a bit of concealer because I have a lot of dark circles today, and then some highlighter from La Dangerous collection that I'm gonna use with a brush and make just a few hints of light on the skin. I love this blush because it's sort of a nude pink color, and now that I'm a bit more tan, it's not gonna look too much like a cold pink. Is really gonna be the pink that I use when I'm a bit more tan. With this bronzer, I'm just gonna warm up my overall skin because I want to keep this sort of, you know, tan for the summer. This look is sort of like a nude tan summer look, I would say, for the winter. Once again, I'm gonna use a brown metallic eye pencil. This is really something I talk to you about a lot. I do a lot. I feel like it's really bringing some dimension to my eyes, especially in the morning. Like right now, I just woke up. My eyes are still a bit sleepy, so that's just gonna make me much more awake and grab more definitions. That's why I'm always drawing this like mini cat eye to make my shape also enhanced. This eyeshadow is a very nice texture and I love the color, super nude but also a bit warm, and I'm gonna apply it on my eyelid. So because I'm tan, it's really gonna blend with my skin color very well. That's why I'm gonna use a darker shade to have by my lash line, just to bring a little bit more definition and play around with those different shades of nude. So that's very easy. You just apply it on your lash line, like half of your eyelid, and that's gonna really blend with the first eyeshadow you put on. Now I think curling your lashes is a great way to wake up your face and really make your eyes pop. That's why I'm also gonna use this mascara that is really black and intense to make my lashes really do the trick. I feel like when you're a bit puffy eyes or a bit tired, the lashes are gonna be the key to make you look more awake. You say in French, pétillante. Now I'm gonna use a nude lipstick from La Dangerous collection. I haven't really shown you guys like that much tutorials with the lipstick, so I really wanted to show you this one because it's only a selfish product that I make. I wanted to find a very nice nude that is not too light for my skin complexion. And I love this warm gourmand texture. I don't know how to say that. Like, it's so yummy. I really, really adore this lipstick. One thing I love to do with this look is to take Advanced Night Repair and just pat it all over my skin, and you can see it's bringing a glow, and I feel like when I'm wearing a matte foundation, to put this on top, it's really gonna give this beautiful texture. It's gonna dry, it's gonna keep the glow, but I'm not gonna look like oily or too glowy. I cannot explain, it's sort of like a satin effect that I love. So this look for me is sort of a sophisticated, natural, chic, but effortless nude look. And I'm just gonna put on a bit of few black touches in my look to make this still strong, sophisticated, but with the white and the nude tones, it's gonna look overall very soft and happy. I would say that when I wear very light colors, I feel like it's making me more peaceful and more happy. I really think that colors have an effect on how you feel, so you guys should really play with this.